Big John. Every morning at the mine you could see him arrive. He stood 6'6" and weighed 245, kind of broad at the shoulder and narrow at the hip. And everybody knew you didn't give no lip to Big John.
Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Nobody seemed to know where John called home. He just drifted into town and stayed all alone. He didn't say much, he kind of quiet and shy. And if you spoke at all, you just said hi to Big John. Somebody said he came from New Orleans, where he got in a fight over a Cajun queen, and a crashing blow from a huge right hand sent a Louisiana fella to the promised land. Big John.
Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Then came the day at the bottom of the mine when a timber cracked and men started crying. Miners were praying and hearts beat fast, and everybody thought that they'd breathed their last except John. Through the dust and the smoke of this man-made hell walked a giant of a man that the miners knew well, grabbed a sagging timber and gave out with a groan, and like a giant oak tree just stood there alone, Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
And with all of his strength, he gave a mighty shove. Then a miner yelled out, "There's a light up above." And 20 men scrambled from a would-be grave. And now there's only one left down there to save, Big John. With jacks and timbers, they started back down. Then came that rumble way down in the ground. And the smoke and gas belched out of that mine. Everybody knew it was the end of the line for Big John.
Big John. Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
Now they never reopened that worthless pit. They just placed a marble stand in front of it. These few words are written on that stand: "At the bottom of this mine lies a big, big man. Big John."
Big John.
Big Bad John.
Big John.
And a good morning, everybody. I hope you're having a great day on the 10th day of the year here in 2019. It's sunny outside again, so that's always good. And, you know, it's going to be a chilly day. That's right. It's supposed to be today's high is not going to get out above 55 today, so it's going to be cold, and I think it's going to be a little wind, about 4 miles an hour right now, but it's here in Laurel, it's 34, and in So-So, it's 33 degrees right now, so it's not going to get out above 54 here in So-So. I don't know how they can tell that, but they can. And let's thank these fine sponsors. Raising Canes of Laurel went there yesterday on Tuesday and had some great chicken. And if you're in the insurance market, Tony Ducker Insurance and Pedal, go by and see my friend Tony. He can get you started and get you a quote on life insurance, and, you know, it's pretty easy. For some of the best feed for your livestock, go by Circle L Farm Supply in Bay Springs, and then go up to Pedal and get you some clothing for your wife at Southern Lace Boutique in Pedal, and go by and get her a bouquet of flowers from Sweet Blossoms in Pedal. Then go get your taxes done at Flickus Tax Service in Taylorsville. And then after that, after you find out what you got to pay, go get your blood pressure medicine from Brent Lindley and the gang at Park Place Pharmacy in Petal. Then go by and get you a meal replacement shake at Junction Nutrition in Ellisville. Then go get your taxes done at Trussell Tax Service in Hattiesburg if you're around Hattiesburg. Then go shopping at E. Marie's Boutique in Hattiesburg. Be a good way to get your Valentine's Day gift ready. And then go by my friend Robbie Robertson's Tax Services in Dixie, and he can get you set up there. I know you'll be satisfied with his services. Let's talk a little basketball, and let's see who won last night. Ole Miss beat number 11 Auburn 82-67. Georgia whips Vanderbilt 82-63. And Florida escapes Bud Walton Arena with a win, beating Arkansas 57-51. So some blowouts and some good games. Ole Miss has really done a good job. Kermit Davis Jr., the former Mississippi State graduate, and I think he coached there. I'm not sure 100% there, but he's doing a fine job at Ole Miss. Ole Miss has got themselves a great coach, and you know, good for them. I know they've had a tough last few years in basketball, trying to overcome things. But Kermit's doing a good job, doing a very good job. So shout out to him. And Southern Miss is going to try to get a win tonight at Reed Green Coliseum, where they take on Middle Tennessee. Southern is 8-7 and 0-3 in Conference USA. Middle Tennessee is 3-12 and 0-2 in Conference USA play. It says here, which is kind of funny, it says here that you can get a ticket as low as $42. I don't think that's the case. You can probably get a ticket as low as $5 if you show up. I think they'd just be proud to have you. Other games in Conference USA include Old Dominion at Florida Atlantic, Charlotte taking on Florida International, UAB, and Louisiana Tech will be taking on each other. That could be a good game in Ruston. UAB is 10-5, 2-0, and Louisiana Tech's 11-5, 1-2 in Conference USA. So that should be a good one. The North Texas 15-1, 3-0, taking on UTEP, who is 5-8, 0-2 in Conference USA play. So that should be really, really good basketball tonight. So, you know, looking at the whole realm and scheme of things, this morning I was getting ready to do the show and prepping myself for the show. And God, you know, reveals himself all the time to us, and he shows us different things throughout our life at different times. That's right. And this morning, and they're still out there, which is so cool to me. I'm seeing a red bird symbolizes growth, vitality, you know, and personal growth, you know, whether that is financial or spiritual growth. That's what that means. And a blue bird means that an angel from heaven is here. And so that's pretty cool. I think that's awesome. You know, and God shows us and reveals himself to us in different shapes, forms, and fashions every day. And that was a reminder to me this morning on some decisions that I have been making in life. You know, so if you find yourself in that place this morning where you don't know where to turn to. You're at a crossroads in your life and you're thinking, John, I don't know. Life's got me bogged down. You know, there's always light at the end of the tunnel. I can assure you on that. I've been there. I went through that. I've done that. And things can get better. I promise you. You know, and so just keep that in mind. There's always light at the end of the tunnel because, look, we're either coming down from that mountain, you know, that we've been up at, or about to be climbing that mountain, okay? That's just how it is. I mean, that's what life's all about. Trying to help people, you know, if one person can get something out of this broadcast and that makes it all worth it, and I think my sponsors would agree. I think I've got some great ones out there. And I went by Junction Nutrition yesterday and I got a great pineapple energy tea, and it gave me the kick I needed because I really needed something to get through the day. And I was talking with Tony yesterday, and he was giving me some advice. And these guys, you know, they're not national people. They're not far away in a distant land, but they're actually people to where if you need them, they will help you, okay? They will. That's the thing. And that's, you know, what shopping local is all about. If you need some help with anything, that these guys will help you, and they'll be there for you. You know, not just as a sponsor, but as a friend too. So that's, you know, that's something that you can always depend on this show, that we're going to be positive. We're not going to be negative, only if we're given the news and something happens. But, you know, we're going to be reaching people and trying to make them have a better life, because that's what it's all about, is helping our neighbors out. They need to be lifted up. We're going to come back and we're going to talk about weird news and see what kind of weird news is going out there today. Okay. And so go by Raising Cane's later and get some great chicken. And go see my friend Tony Ducker over at Tony Ducker Insurance Agency in Petal. Then go up to Bay Springs and get some feed for your livestock. They'll thank you for it, along with Southern Lace Boutique of Petal. They've got some great items for your wives or girlfriends. And then go buy Sweet Blossoms of Petal to get your bouquet of flowers. And Flicka's Tax Service in Taylorsville. My, oh my, Flicka does a great job over there. Park Place Pharmacy and Petal, after you get your taxes done, see Brent Lindley and the gang, and he can get you some blood pressure medicine. And then go up to Ellisville and get an energy shake or a tea. Man, they're so good. And Trustful Tax Service in Hattiesburg, if you're in Hattiesburg, Brent does a great job there. Eve Marie's Boutique in Hattiesburg has some great gifts as well. Clothing, too. And then go by my friend in Dixie and see Robbie Robertson. He does bookkeeping, too. So I hope you're having a great day. And I hope that you like this one, too. Here's an oldie, but a goodie. We'll see you in a minute.
I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head.